Guess who's back?
Back again.
Guess who's back?
Back again. Guess who's back? Back.
I'm back. That's who. Screen flickered. Ding ding. Ding 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 ding. Ding ding ding. Control Alt N. Ding 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 ding. Enable custom content. Play game. Wait, elasticus to eat. Laptop dildo. Frowny face. So that is why I wonder. I really don't care what you stream, thank you. Well, people have different opinions. What is that supposed to mean? Down, down, down. My computer doesn't lag. It does not ever lag. Lag like a potato. That was bad. I should stop now while I'm ahead. Oh god, there's lines going through my screen. That's what you call V-Sync problems. Every single time I scroll, there's just a bunch of lines going through the screen. And this doesn't usually happen, but I guess it does while I'm streaming. I'm having V-Sync problems here. Too bad this game doesn't have V-Sync, because it's such an old game. Oh, I really should have overclocked my GPU for this. This is like one of the perfect moment to overclock my GPU. And by the way, TTC, guess what? Sims now has to do with MIDIs. So, you'll be happy. I'm trying to please everybody here. So, I found a way to make it so that MIDI videos play on the TV. Okay, there we go. I'm not lagging. I always lag when I first load it up because, there. It has to basically, I guess, load up all the graphics and shit. But yeah, look right there. See? See? This has to do with MIDIs, so it's relevant. And it has a lack of sound. Oh god, it glitched up. Fuck. It glitched, by the way. No, continue watching. It's glitched. No, it's glitched. It has to be fixed. Hold on one second, I gotta reload this household. What happens is when you quit the game, when a custom video is playing, it gets bugged up and breaks. So I have to reload this household while the TV is shut off. So it fixes the problem. There we go. Oh, God. So yeah, I bowled a 175. I'm happy. I got 4 strikes at the end, and now it's lagging again because it has to load up all the graphics. Come on, load everything up. Come on. Thank you. Here, everything's all loaded up. Hey, did TTC leave? Balloon Prodigy? Yeah, I could see the chat. Why? Is TTC still here, or did he get sick of this and leave? Oh, yeah, okay, good. You'll see it... what? Sorry for being a complete... Well, you know what? You were... I blocked you because you were spamming my inbox, and I got sort of sick of it. I told you to stop, and you didn't. I know you wanted me to show everybody that stuff. Wanted me to show all the stuff on the live stream, but just don't spam it continuously and fill my inbox up with unnecessary messages that just don't need to be there. Okay, let's try to see if we can get some MIDI videos on this TV again. Just turn the TV on and then just sort of just leave it on so that we can see MIDI videos. I just. Leave it on! Ah, oh, you fucking ass. Come on, leave it on. What are you doing? You walk forward and you gotta walk backwards again? And then you go and work out! What's your problem? Asshat. Oh, what do you mean there's no interactions available again? This is like the same thing that... That's not what's supposed to be on. Change to... What is that? No. Change to where the MIDI videos are. Yeah, now leave it on, you fucking asshole! No, don't turn on the light! Leave the fucking thing on, you dick! What the hell's going on with this? Yeah! He left it... What? Mini seizure much? Somebody was having a mini seizure. CTC, you happy? See? Someone watching TV? I see how it is. So, yeah, who's happy to see that I got MIDI videos on the TV in The Sims 2? See, I make everybody happy. I get to play The Sims 2 and see MIDI videos at the same time. Uh-oh. Oh, you fucking asshole! I saw that coming. No, you dick. I should just replace all the videos with MIDIs. Just all of them. Every single station should just be replaced with MIDIs. I'm gonna do that later on today. I'm just gonna replace all of it with MIDIs. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. We're about to get to the crash part. Asshole. I don't know why, but all my Sims just hate that specific station. They always change it. They change it, then turn off the fucking TV. They're dicks. What time? Oh, it's the why is this at the military time? Yuck. Thank you. Oh, it's 11:44. 11:14. Oh, you need to you need to quickly eat food so, you know, you can open up your store, your computer store that has computers in it, and your pooter store. God, what should I do? Have lunch. Let's see here. More. Oh, by the way, I installed a lot of user-made food. More. I think I installed like 45 or 50 user-made dishes. Oh, apparently that's it. I installed a lot, though. Have an open-faced tamming crap. Also, install the mod that doubles their age, or doubles how long they can live. Normally, adult Sims can only live for 30 days, but I installed the thing that would double that. So, yeah, let's see here. Infants only stay infants for 1 day, or is it two? I can't remember. It's like 1 or 2 days. But I know it's double that. Toddlers stay toddlers for 3 days. Now they stay toddlers for 6. Children's usually age up to teens in 7 days. Now that's 14. Teens, I think, age up in 15 days. Now that's 30. And adults ages up in 30. Now it's 60. And elders die after 20 days. And now that's 40. The overall lifespan of a Sim in The Sims 2 is... Oh, God, I remembered this. I think it was close to 60. But now it's like almost 120. Okay, just eat so you can open up your freaking computer store. No, shut up. Look at these sexy computers. Ew, Adele! I installed that for fun, by the way. That's a user-made computer. I installed that for fun. And then we have this one too. I installed this one as well. Ooh, somebody left it on. Okay. So yeah, I installed that as well. And I also installed this user-made computer. The Tesla NVIDIA computer. www.iwantthat.com in real life. Oh my God, they have an image of Windows. that's Windows Vista. Right there, it's just Windows Vista. An image of it on the screen. That's kind of funny. At least I find that funny. Oh my God, those are two GTX. I know what those are. They're not GTX. They're NVIDIA 8800 Ultras. Those two video cards right there in SLI mode. Oh God, I know what cards those are. They're 8800 Ultras. That's awesome. Those are like the best video cards ever back in 2009. Or was it earlier? I think it was either 2008 or 2009. No, I think it was 2008. Those were like the best cards ever. And nowadays we have the GTX Titan. That's like the best card ever. It's like your own little piece of Titan computer. I bet Super Mario Brothers. Oh, Super Mario. Or. Super Mario Brothers 2 would love to have his own little piece. When it comes, I'm very smart when it comes to computers and junk. Yeah, it's funny how I could just name those cards, I know what they look like too. It's like one of the best video cards ever. In fact, hell, you could still run games decently on just one of those today. Really good video cards. Okay, let's see. What are these computers rock? I installed an Alienware in the game. Oh, by the way. This is not a Dell Alienware. This is Alienware back when it was halfway decent. Now, more. That's back when Alienware was actually really good. That's what the computer. That's what Alienware's looked like when they're back when they were actually very, very good. Before Dell took them over. I mean, the design hasn't changed much today, but performance has changed. That's something. I installed this sexy beast right here. Oh, I can't tell what that is because it's the inside of this computer is not a real like inside model. It's just an external texture. See, you can tell it's just a texture pasted over the computer. The Tesla computer, though, if you look, it's not just a texture pasted over. It actually has a rendered inside. Or just like there's actual 3D models inside of it. So this like the person who made this didn't go cheapo and didn't like, you know, like didn't just make that a texture rather than an actual inside internal 3D objects. But yeah, this is his computer store. I really want a Tesla, like really bad. That'd be great. And the fun fact, that's a real computer case. Like, that whole system right there, pretty much real. You can get a... I should go on the internet and look for a Tesla computer case. Tesla NVIDIA. Try to build myself a Tesla build. But except for put modern parts into it, rather than old ones. Be great. Well... Papaton here, and yes, that's his name, Papaton, because he's the dad, Papa. I always found that funny. Fun fact that every single time I play, every single computer I installed The Sims 2 on, I always make the Yellow Lane family with Papaton, Girlion, Roland, and Jeremy, and Grala, which Grala's a mother. Weird names. Okay, Papaton, you need to open up your computer store / electronics store that sells all kinds of electronic-y goodness. And somebody needs to restock these items that were sold. Ah, his employees can do it. Open your fucking business. Oh, actually, first, before I open up the business, I should really call the employees in. Ugh, he ages up in 20 days. Gonna have to have more of that elixir of life that we have right here as rewards. Speaking of which, can anyone afford that again? Like, I want more. Oh, wait, he has his first simoleon sold. I never put that up yet. There, his first simoleon earned. Is this sold before? He sells money, by the way. Okay, do you have enough? Damn! Not enough. Fuck, not enough. Getting close, but not enough. Ugh, not enough. Aw. Getting close, but not enough. It requires 30,580 aspiration points to get the elixir of life. Is that what it's called? Elixir of life. And on top of that, you can't just drink the elixir of life. No, you gotta have gold aspiration level. Does anyone have gold level yet? Oh, you can drink it. You have gold level aspiration. So go and drink it. Go and have yourself a little more life. Go and drink the elixir of life. I feel rejuvenated. I believe I've added valuable days to my life. I wish you could just do that in real life. You know, just earn enough points. Just earn enough lifetime points to get yourself elixir of life and just give yourself more years to live. And if you're really successful in life, you can technically give yourself unlimited life. And you could be immortal. It'd be like the best thing ever. Open the store. No, not you, Papaton, to open the store, because it's his store. Open up the store. Right now. Just stop building a fucking snowman and open the fucking store. Stop! Thank you. Ah, they're restocking. Sarah says it's no longer family friend. What are they paid? Overpaid. That should make him happy. I overpay my workers because I'm a nice guy. Papaton, you need to go and be a salesman. Be one of those annoying people. Go and basic sale this person. Hurry up! Go do it! Getting a bit of lag. That's new. No. Basic sales. No, don't dazzle. That has a very low success rate. Although if dazzle works, you like they get very happy and buy everything practically. So that's why it has a low success rate. Great, found you attractive. That's not good. It worked. He talked her into buying it. And guess what? I overpriced my items. So, haha, sucker! No, don't go to bed. Stop! Says the Danny Dilakovic. Where's Genghis? Or Genghis, I think. Dazzle. Okay, I'm gonna try to perform something that doesn't usually always work. Try to perform a hard sale and see if it works. This has a very low success rate. But if it works, they automatically buy the item hand, no matter what. Do it. Oh! It worked! But she didn't automatically buy the item, what the hell? He was able to perform a hard sale. Wow. Hey, she bought it! Oh! I like this girl. She just takes everything. You're gonna buy more? No, you're gonna go and perform a sale and... No, don't dazzle! I don't trust that. And if you upset her, I'm gonna lose a star. I'm gonna lose one customer loyalty star. And then that'll make me very sad. And I'll cry. A lot. Perform... Oh, hey, you know what? How about you try performing a hard sale with her again and see if she gets pissed. It worked! Oh, but it didn't boost her very much. Crap. Gave me another customer loyalty star, though. That's good. Uh-oh. One employee is starting to get unhappy. That's not good. Talk her into it. Come on, you can do it. Talk her into buying this overpriced computer. Ugh, come on. Buy it. Oh, she bought it. No, I don't care if you're tired. You can just die. Offer that to her at average price. No, don't fall asleep. She bought it, I think. Basic sale. Sales. Basic sale again. Come on! Don't fall asleep, you fucking asshole! Sales, basic sale, again. Hey, I gained a customer loyalty star, again. How many more do I need to level up? 7 more and I rank up the business. Okay. I'll attempt to dazzle her in a second. If she just goes to try... Yes, try to dazzle her, see what happens. This doesn't always work. Here we go, low success rate. Come on, come through. It worked! Oh my god, it worked. Dazzle her again. She seems to fall for everything. Yeah, another customer loyalty star. She likes this place. Okay, sadly enough, he's tired. I gotta close the business for the day. Just send employees home. No, don't, actually, because they have to ring the final customers up and restock what's left. Hurry up, go! Okay, it's closed. Oh, he fell asleep standing up. Who does that? Wake up! I think that's it. Send employees home. Hold on 1 second, I wanna read. I'm gonna pause the game real quick so I can catch up on what's going on in the chat. Since I never read it. I read it. Really, guys? This is what you're talking about? Wait, oh, I am up to... Does anyone even pay attention to the game? Does anybody even, like, pay attention to the game at all? I'm reading everything so far. No one's even commented on one thing that's happened in the game except for TSMB2 a couple times. Wait, who, what? I'm gonna yell at you? Okay. Yeah, you gotta stop spamming Danny now. Everybody's forgiving him. Oh my god, he promises he's gonna try to not be as much as an asshole now, but somehow I feel like it's, you know, he's still gonna cause shit eventually. So, but for now, you can't make fun of him. But I bet you you'll get your chance again when he pisses everybody off again. How's the store coming along? You weren't paying attention at all, were you? Oh my god. Why do I even bother? I've always wanted to, like, live stream games, have people watch them, but I forgot. I'm in a community of MIDI people, not in a game community. That's right, you eat that food, Foob. You eat that food. Eat it, eat it, eat it. Mm-hmm. You're happy. You know what? You're not. You're happy, though. I would reopen the store and just have the family work in it late at night, but... Pff, nah. Hello, guys. You love... no. Yeah, you do? It happened at recently at school. Wonder if that will work. Oh my god, I think this can hold it. I think I found a place to put my laptop. I'm gonna try it. Hopefully it stays, and hopefully it doesn't fall. God damn it, it's caught on something. Fuck! Shit, it doesn't fit. It doesn't fit! No! My plan doesn't work, because the laptop doesn't fit where I'm trying to put it. Can't sit on this. God damn it! Well, I'm sad now. Very sad. Balloon Prodigy, you make me cry. Balloon pro- Hey, look, I got it, actually. Oh my god, I finagled it there. Yeah! Hope it doesn't fall, then the computer will break. Uh-oh. Something got unplugged. Fuck, fuck, fuck. It has no power going to it. There, fixed it. hold on, guys. I gotta go to the bathroom really quick. But I'll zoom out like this and just hit the play button and you can all watch everything go. Hmm? Be right back.
Bloodnaba. Blah! Se faltó la pasada. He left you. Up, boost! Bizarre! Lata! Woo-hoo! Woo! Lata!
Oh god, Balloon Prodigy, shut up. JK. Okay, I'm back. You're mean! Well, I tell my mama on you. And she's gonna come in here and slap the shit out of you. She's gonna come up here and slap the vagina out of you. I gotta start rethinking my life. After just saying that, I have to start to rethink my life. Oh, God. That was bad. It's just bad. You're just mad, mad, mad. Because you're bad, bad, bad. Actually, no, I'll open up the HUD. Even though it's in my way most of the time. Shit. Control Alt N. The HUD's in my way! Wait, I think I can move it. I think I can move the HUD. Camera modes. How do I move the HUD? Oh, here, switch HUD. Control plus 5. Oh, it moved. Oh yeah, now it's in the lower area. Now that's good. That's actually like right where it should be. That actually is not in the way anymore. Wish I could make it smaller though. It's like a little bit big. But at least now I can read the chat. But the HUD's like way behind. It's on sexy time still. Oh, there we go, the HUD caught up. Good, now I can actually read what everybody's saying without having to glance over to the shitty top. Oh, the stream looks good on high quality. That's good. Okay, it's almost time to open up the store. How's Papaton doing? Is he up yet? Crap, he's gonna take a piss and then use a shitter. What is it? No, take a shower. I'm gonna add on to his computer store soon enough and like give him some more stuff. Oh, I got a lag spike for a second there. Such a bad lag spike. So bad. So bad. I'm getting lag spikes. That sucks. Oh? No! He changed the channel! It was MIDI's for a second. Then he changed it because he's mean. Toaster pastry. Eat a toaster pastry. Well, he's going to work. Bye bye, random guy! Oh, I see how it is. Random penguin! Just here. It's talking to a half-made snowman. So random. So just so random. Okay. Oh my god, where'd the snowman go? Wasn't it like just a snowman here a second ago? What? Where'd it go? What kind of magic is this? It's gone. What? What? It was like right here. What? It is Frosty a Snowman, isn't it? It definitely is Frosty. Frosty Snowman just got up and walked away. Yeah, like random dog. Stray dog, right? It stopped moving. Its name is what? What? Its name is Webster. Okay. Time to call on my employees. They'll be so mad because they have to work 2 days in a row. And they'll probably quit, by the way. I have a lot of employees just quit on me because they have to work 2 days in a row. It's like, isn't that the point of a job? You work 2 days in a row. Open business. Yeah. Now I get customers back and then, you know, they come in and Papa Tom doesn't do that. Papa Tom walks in here. That's what Papa Tom does. Papa Tom, you're supposed to... So much lag, man. Just lag, because I'm bad. I'm just gonna lag. Go here! I'm trying to walk inside the house. Ooh, somebody wants to buy one of these here arcade machines. Time to talk him into it. Don't admire, sicko. Oh, good. He actually is into it. No, basic sale. Don't ever try to dazzle anybody or you might blow up. Yeah, you want to build up like a... You want to build up with him first. And then try other stuff. Stop looking out the fucking window! Yes, we know, there's snow! Okay, so I just have to get him to buy it. I'm not going to have it for at average price because I'm already like losing money on it. Would you just fucking buy it? God, stop thinking about it. Just buy it. I'll try to hard sell him in a second. Again, I'll do one more basic sale and then I'll hard sale him and see if it's success and see if it has any success rate. Okay, now I'm gonna try to hard sale him and let's just see if it's successful. Maybe we'll get lucky and this guy will take it. Yeah, it worked! And he bought it. You're trying to build a snowman with I found the snowman! It's right there. Wait, no, it's not it. That's just graphics. No, he bought it. Good. Don't hire her. Don't talk to him. Sales. Basic sale. That is. So anybody else is like trying to buy stuff? People are buying my swag. Uh-oh. Oh, she didn't take it. She's pissed. She got mad. And just blew up. Alright, so I can't do that to her. She didn't like it very much. She's enjoying Joey Papaton's attempt at trying to sell stuff to her. I know, I'll try to sell to her for a cheaper price. Let's see if that works. Offer to her at a cheaper price. Oh my, what? You know what? What? Oh, I'm gonna offer this to you for $200 less. Do $200 less. Will you buy it now?
No, I want.
No, just no, just no, no. No, I want you to offer it for me. I'm not poor. You don't need a. Who again would like say no when someone offers something cheaper? He offered the fucking thing for cheaper. She's like, no. Keep it the price it is. What the fuck? Fucking dumb bitch. Fine, not gonna deal with you anymore. You're stupid, obviously.
The latte, but must start out.
Ah, sure.
Balloon Prodigy, stop.
Muato, Faba says Tundu.
Latias MB2, watch this without you bothering him. Don't hire her. Tard? Basic sale him. It worked. He accepted my basic sale. Basic sale again. Sales, basic sales. Again. The phone needs to shut the hell up. Oh my god, let's try to do a hard sale, see what happens. Uh-oh. Yeah, it worked! Papaton's on a roll with these sales, man. Papaton is on a big fat roll. Who are you? You're Laura Kuplalaba. Who are you? You're this person. How are you today? Oh, I'm gonna like sales. I'm gonna totally basic sale you. Which this guy just hard sailed? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna dazzle you. Ha. It worked. It worked. He bought an overpriced TV. Yeah. Papaton's on the biggest roll ever. Papaton's the best salesman in the world. Nobody can deny that. You know, dazzle him again. In fact, no, just first basic sale, then dazzle. And now dazzle. Hey, I'm ranked up to rank 5. Yeah! It's working! Again, Papaton is the best salesman ever, and he's tired. Crap. Okay, at least my business is rank 5 now, and I can get another perk. Let's see here, what perk should I choose? Assess desire. Yeah, yeah, I'll do that. I want to be able to assess people's desires. Yeah. You. Go and do sales, basic sale to her. Yeah, she bought it. Okay, close the business because Papaton's sleepy. Got a lot of sales today, actually. That's good. No, you gotta stay here. You gotta go here. Cause you have to send your employees home the moment they're all like done being ringed up. No, go here. Are you serious? Did that just seriously happen? That apparently seriously just happened. Send employees home. She apparently just stood there and glitched out and... No! Wait! There's one more person who has to be ringed up first. Okay, now send all the employees home. God. I made money today, actually. That's good. I like making money. Oh. We went 51 minutes without the game being minused out for some stupid reason. Just gonna pause the game and wait. Oh my God. We went such a long time without the game being minused out for some unknown reason. Roland, get out of their bed. It's their bed, not yours. Your bed is up here. Go to sleep. Oh, I see how it is. Oh? Wait, what? Balloon Prodigy, if you try to steer people away from my stream, I will kick you. Just thought I'd tell you that right now. Yeah, I can. If I so feel like it, so stop trying to steal people away from my stream. I have too many people trying to do that a lot. Getting sick of it. There's no buts. Don't try to steer people away from my stream. I don't care. And by looks of it, no one else does either. Try for baby? Besides, since I'm supposed to, things I'm about to get interested, try for baby.
Burn bag of
Oh? Who does it under the covers? Like, just under them? Like, doesn't that, like, get hot? Do we get a baby? Do we get a baby? Yeah! Pregnancy! Okay, wait, I'll just listen to the fine piano music. Wait, what was a good point? That things were about to get interesting with super sexy time? Well, they just had super sexy time. Oh, no, I know what you mean. Like, who the fuck does it under the covers because it would get hot under there? It's the covers are sort of a sensor bar. That's all. I still have to glance over to the laptop because the recent chat messages just is so far behind on the HUD. The chat messages are like a good 20 messages behind, so I'm just gonna close the HUD. It's so far behind. Now I remember why I never had the HUD opened to read messages. Guys, I'm gonna be getting an XSplit tomorrow and like using it, cause I'm sick of Procaster minusing out my game and also saying that a lot of my games are not open GL or DirectX games and that I can't capture them. Pisses me off so bad. What time mark are we at, anyways? I have to open up the HUD again to check. 58 minute mark. Oh, you're good. Oh, you did it. You were the best sim ever at pool. Yeah. I think I'm gonna add on the computer store eventually. Make more of a selection of merchandise. Oh, I should do that right now, actually. I could technically make more merchandise. Let's do it. We're gonna add in merchandise. Gotta add more computers to sell. Let's put the... Let's got a couple more desks, like, just right here. One. Two. Three. A four. Okay, let's see here. What computers am I not selling yet? I'm not selling this black Alienware. There, now we sell black Alienware. Am I not selling the Tesla yet? No, this store doesn't sell Tesla. So now we're gonna sell the Tesla computer. What else do we not sell? We don't seem to sell this one. Where is it? This one. There! Oh wait, we can put one more. What other one do I not sell? Ah, I don't sell this either. There! Now we have more of a selection of computers. Oh, dude, I can actually put another set right here. I'm gonna do it. Awesome. There you go. Let's play here. What else do we not sell? That can sell now. I don't think I sell this one. Do I sell that one? No, I do sell that one. Crap. But this one. No, I don't sell that one. Yeah, a little cheapo computer. Oh my god, it has Windows XP on it. No way, it does. It has Windows XP. I can tell. On the screen, I can barely see it, but it's definitely Windows XP. And we'll sell a different, like, color of that. Oh, dude, I could put, like, another one. I could put another couple right over there. I could put, like, another two right here. Let's go get different colors of that same computer. In fact, hell, actually, let's just sell some of these. I think I already sell that one. Yeah, I think I do. Ugh. Yuck! Oh, I don't think I sell Macintosh, though, do I? No, I do sell one Macintosh. What is this one? LED cinema display. What? What? Mac Air 8. I sell it already. Crap. Mac Mini. We'll sell a Mac Mini right there. Okay. And then we'll sell, wait, what? There. Cool. And I just gotta put those items up for sale. There you go. Now I got more computer inventory. Yes. Now you like my sexy store. Look at it. So good. We saw a Tesla computer. We saw a couple of Alienwares. Why are those being sold at average price? What? No. Expensive. Sell these at expensive price, not average. Fuck average. I earn so much more if they're expensive. There you go. Everything's expensive. Yay! This place is so good. Everything's just so overpriced. Papaton's quality computer store, everybody. Look at all the number of computers he sells. So many computers. Expensive. Let's move my. There we go. Move the microphone away from my mouth a little bit. Okay. So, yeah, you're gonna have a baby. Girly on Yolayan's gonna have a baby. Papaton? Papa? Go downstairs. The TV broke. TV's broken. So disappointed. Go repair the TV. You have 8 mechanical skill points. You can do it. What? Cause that fixes a TV. Did it fix it? Remember everybody, just rub a TV broken, rub a screwdriver against it. It'll fix it. What the fuck? Yeah, change it to MIDI's. Down, 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 down. No! Gorilla, don't watch TV. Just go here. That's what it sounds like. And it plays a commercial. Awesome. What? Dog's eating trash. Dog, cat. Cat, dog. Barking. Scared. She wet herself. Cops. I don't get it. I really don't get it. Doom, 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 doom. Doom diddle-loon, doom 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 diddle-loon diddle-loon doom doom diddle-loon doom diddle-loon 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 doom 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 diddle-loon diddle-loon doom 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 diddle-loon Okay, I'm out of breath. That's enough of that. I'm just out of breath. Oh. Okay, I'm sorry, I just have to. Damn TTC, and I cheated. What? 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 Okay. That just happened. Don't Oh god damn it. Roth is playing a friendly friendly word game with his boss in their free time, and Rel spots a 7-letter bingo on his rack. Okay. That would win the game for him. Okay. Should he lay it down and claim victory, or play a similar word and or smaller word and let his boss win? Fuck. Hope his boss is not a sore loser. Boom! Ralph lays down, balling, and ice is the game. His boss is very impressed with his play and quick thinking and gives him a promotion. Oh? Oh? Okay. Thanks. I needed that. Oh. Okay. No! He's watching TV, he's gonna turn it off. I'm considering killing Papa Tom right now. I'm considering killing Papa Tom so much. I might kill Papaton, just saying. Oh, you fucking dick! Why do you like sports so much? Go to hell! Just go away! No one likes you. Just walk all these places. Just walk there, and after that, walk there. In fact, hell, you know what? Just go dig a hole. Dig a hole. Dig a hole. Dig a hole. Oh, that sounds nice. Oh? No. Balloon Prodigy, no. Nope. Ass hat. No. Oh god, what is that noise? It's scary, whatever it is. Down, 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 down. Wub 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 wub. He's randomly crying. Papaton has found a rock. This is important. Why? This is important. Why? Hey everybody, guess what? Papaton found a rock. This is a big deal. My mini. Yeah. No, Jeremy, fuck off. Go here. You're not gonna watch TV. We all know what you'll do. Just play that. You'll change the station and make me very sad. He's crying still. Wait, Papa Doll has found the what? A wishing doll? Okay. Crash point. Yee. No, I'm not okay. I'm actually dead. Papa has found an ancient urn. Balloon Prodigy, stop! 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 What is that supposed to mean? What if someone hates the sound? Balloon Prodigy, you're on thin ice. Okay, so Papaton found some shit, apparently. Skippy the Stone. It sells for $25! Don't you just wish you could find a random stone in your backyard and sell it for $25? Seriously. And he found that. He found this underground? What? He found this. What? How's that fit in your pocket, number one, and two, how do you find this underground? And it sells for $500. Go figure. Dude, I might have to if you don't stop what you're doing. It's a... But TTC, it's a lag tester. It's not supposed to have sound... It's not supposed to sound excellent. It's just supposed to be note spam. You know, like WTF Master. Just note spam. No, it's not supposed to be a song. It's not the point of a lag tester. Speaking of all these names, well, what if the Sims do not like it? Oh. Well, they can just fuck off. Who cares what the Sims like? They're virtual people with no feelings. What do I honestly care if they like or don't like? Soon enough, I'm going to replace all their TV shows with midis, and then they can just suffer. I don't care what they like. They're going to like what I like, and they're going to like it. Okay, what time are we at? Control-Alt-N. We're at 1 hour and 22 minutes and 15 seconds. You know what I think it's time for? I think it's time for a game change. I think it's time for a game change. I'm going to play a game. The next game I'm going to play is going to be called Dr. Robotnik's Me Bean Machine. It's an old game from the 90s that I love to play. Control-Alt-N. And I'll be right back.